Somebody call maintenance. Looks like it's just you and me now. I'm armed. Everyone get back.
Inside someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. It's no wonder DedSec despises us. That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I made a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. The job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck. Found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait.
You got it!
Trace his signal back. I'll find him before he breaches my phone. The search area. Come on in. Find him quick. Down. Now, how many more are out there?
hearing gunfire.
Someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Grid connection's down. I'd love to take on one of these guys. I'll have to wait.
doing Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract. Big guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is Squad. We've got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
I've got a spinner! copy of an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
No. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go. Nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how you buddy?
Damn, it's a patrol car.
I see it.
You were good. You did it! Okay, we're here. We did it. There's some guys meeting us. Don't fuck it up now. What the fuck? That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
Yeah, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good. Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. But this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
Got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
I've hired Bamboy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to.